Alright, so if you're joining me here, this might be just a little abrupt. If you were following from the last one, I had a game lock up on me while I was in the middle of the last quest, and or while I was in the middle of this particular quest that I'm about to go on, and point being, we decided to knock out this contract, Missing Son, right after the last quest, which was Skellige's Most Wanted. So, you know, man asked about his missing son, blah 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 blah. So we fast traveled to here so we can examine the castle ruins, of course by using our Witcher senses, because that's the way we roll. Figured this out from the last time I was over here. This is the way to get up, the easy way to get up here. So apparently his son went out to castle ruins to find some treasure. That was a good thunderclap right there. Huh, okay, so I'm confused as to when the game last saved, because that treasure chest, the last time I was here, had about 300 gold in it. And Geralt commented on how, okay, hey, I guess there was in fact some treasure in here. But that's neither here nor there.
The Fiend.
Alright, Fiend. Get that relic oil out, if I can find it.
That stench.
Oh, this one even has a name. So yeah, when they start throwing that eye at you, you gotta run around behind them so that they don't mesmerize you. Oh, well. Oh, okay. That one's unavoidable.
Ran up to his lair to lick its wounds. Need to track it down. Ate only the entrails. Fussy.
Yeah, well, it looks like we found the dude's son. Oh, hey, look at this.
I want to look around some.
Hmm. Might want to look around some. So we've apparently got some Witcher school gear around here. That looks like it right there. Look at that. Mastercrafted Wolven Gauntlets. Alright, at any rate. So, a little bit of a detour there. I didn't find that last time, so I guess it's a good thing that Well, it's never a good thing when your computer crashes, but locks up or whatever. Alright, following the tracks. He's rather big to have gotten away this far that quickly. Side. Big fiend this Moravund is. Leading me here. Huh. See, I found this guy already. Yeah. Have my blessings, yada yada yada. And then, you know, we had to, we went and found the treasure he buried. Oh well. Snapped some trees off while he was running.
Toppling trees.
Oh, that's great, Geralt. Let's go kill it.
Won't get away this time.
one SWAT damn near did me in there. Alright, well, at least I was able to cast my Quinn again. You know what? It hurts when he does that. Just in case anybody was curious. I don't really need the trophy. Now what is with Geralt's... What is with Geralt's arm? He's had this problem for a minute now. If I stop, is he... What the heck is up with Geralt's arm? Stop, Geralt!
Yellow tunic. Must be Olvain. Avenged those boys. There's that at least.
Yeah, but... Olvain got... Bad. I distinctly remember there being something else around here too, but maybe I was just thinking of the crafting diagrams that I already found.
Giddy up.
Alright, maybe when I get out of here, when I fast travel, whatever was wrong with Geralt's arm will stop being wrong with Geralt's arm. Okay. Alright.
Greetings. Any tidings?
Yeah, well...
Bad ones. Your son's dead, killed by a fiend. All I could do was avenge him.
I told him, son, nothing good ever came out of Pharaoh. Stay home. Your time has yet come for adventures and glory.
And never, never good having to tell parents that their children are dead.
This gold brought me no luck. May it serve you better.
Thank you, I think. All right, another one down. Hey, wait just one second here. Is this what I think it is? I think it is. Yes, races. All right. After that depressing quest.
It's you, first outlander to seek a place in the hero's pursuits. Will you ride here too? There's room for you if you want.
Yeah, I'll ride.
Yeah, I'll ride. Might even win.
If your arse is as tough as your talk.
Oop, somebody's missing. Somebody's got a hole in his arm there.
Race is about to start. Running for the glory, the great mum or Speedy Oswald. Lonely boy Svan. And Geralt of Rivia. Grab your bridles and hang on to your saddles.
Alright, right on for Freya, got it. Excuse me, I got a race to win.
No one can outrace Speedy Oswald!
Well, it looks like I'm doing a pretty good job of it.
Keep your distance, Vagrant.
Vagrant, huh?
No one can outrace Speedy Oswald!
Yeah, well, you're... I'm doing a bang-up job of it right now, so shut up.
Keep your distance, Vagrant.
Yeah, big turn there. Big nasty turn there. Let's go. That was it?
It was as you said it would be. You won. Glory's yours,
oh, okay, good.
As is the prize.
Awesome. Done.
From this day on,
I gotta sell off some stuff. there not a merchant anywhere around here? Oh. There's like no merchants here. So that was the Kaer Trolde. I am so confused. That's okay. We're gonna go collect some more of these undiscovered locations and then probably hit up this exclamation point here. Because why not? It helped us out a great deal last time. Hey, little girl. Excuse me. Well, imagine that. We're going looking for stuff and we have drowners. Or excuse me, they're not drowners. They're muck mixers. Or muck mixers. Yeah, we ought to blow it up. We ought to find somebody who can buy all this crap off of us first. These guys are barely even hurting me. And... fire in the hole! Almost literally fire in the hole. Okay. That was a good one. Why I keep picking this crap up, I will never know. As you see, I'm getting close to maxed out on my inventory. Alright, so what's over here? This looks like a path. Yep. Oh, this is... I'll bet this is a place of power. Or not, just some guarded treasure. Hello, Wyvern. I know the game pronounces it Wyvern, but damn it, everything I've ever read or played pronounces it Wyvern. Okay, come on, buddy. Where are you? Okay. I took a screenshot in the middle of that. Not trying to say that because I'm badass, but... because I'm not. I'm only passing decent at this game, but... I like screenshots. Really? That was it? Dark steel plate, huh? And some mandrake root. Oh wow, this is nice too. This is a great view. Alright, what is next? This little place out here. See, Skellige's got all this stuff in the middle of the frickin' ocean. It's like, do I really want to waste my time taking a boat all the way out there? I probably will eventually. Come on, Geralt. They're just trees, man. Oh, boy. So, the question is, how do I get down here? Okay, over here. There we go. What have we down? Yeah. Surprise, surprise. Drowners. Or muck mixers or whatever. Whatever name they're going by now.
How do you like that silk?
Man, these water hags just have more HP than you can shake a stick at, don't they? Okay, so yeah, we got a wrecked ship. So what? Ah, there we are.
Medallion's humming. Place of power, it's gotta be.
It looks like this place of power has seen better days. Okay. Was this where I was first? I think this is where I first washed up. It may be where I first washed up, or close to it. Interesting. Okay. Keep me going. I think it is where I first washed up on shore when I shipwrecked on the way out here. Alright, where are you, Roach? Wrong button. So we want to hit this real fast. Come on, Roachy. So what quest do we have over here? Okay. This guy, he has something for me.
Don't beg your pardon, but I'm in quite a predicament, see. I'm a wandering juggler from occupied Temeria and...
Temeria? You sure? Novigrad.
What? Why Novigrad? No, I come from Maribor and...
You're not cut out for this line of work. Memory's too short. See, we've met. But you were a respected Novigrad merchant who wanted desperately to get home.
Oh, but I assure you, I... All right, you got me.
Yeah, we've seen this movie before, buddy.
This all looks bad, but I swear, I'll pay you back, mate. All of it, with interest. Just, please, don't take me to the Jarl.
I will find you.
Definitely won't get my coin back if I turn you in. But try to cheat me again, and I'll find you. I'll find you and I'll...
Yeah, I ain't lying. Besides, you can go to the Jarl any time you want.
Then I You're expect right, I can. To see you later.
Okay.
Slide it back in the scabbard.
Sorry, folks. Did I buy all of the...
Greetings. Looking to buy?
Can't remember.
Show me.
Did I buy all of the... I did buy all of that stuff off of him. He only has 200... only has 200 gold. Oh, well, I can get rid of some of these blinders then. Alright, that helps. That gets rid of some of the weight in my inventory. Not much of it, but some of it.
Come take a gander.
Hey, yeah.
Okay. Things seem to be coming along swimmingly. We're going to hit this question mark here, then we'll go back to the fast travel, and then we'll hit up this other race that we got waiting for us over here. Because the races are fun.
Show me what you got.
You know what? I just don't feel like fighting those idiots. Wow. Where it is I'm heading. Come on. Guarded treasure, huh? Okay. That Oh, we have another one, huh? Not anymore, we don't. Oh wow, what a view. Just some buttes out here in Skellige. Some absolutely beautiful views. Yeah, that'll be good enough. Alright, so that... So we'll finagle our way, I think, over to Kaer Trolde Harbor. It seems to be the quickest way to get back to this race, so let's hit it. Where are you, Roach? Alright, don't die on me here, Roach. Okay, fine. You know, I didn't want to fight these guys, but...
Pathetic.
Oh my god! Twice in a row my dodge didn't work. Holy hell, where was my last save? Son of a bitch.
I smear your ass with honey, yet hero.
God bless it. Alright, back to Roach. Well, that question mark was just, let's say it was just guarded treasure, but if I don't go get it again, I will forget what it is and that I don't have to go back there. And frankly, it's not all that far. I have to save more often. Because for some reason, the, I just can't react fast enough or... The game is not registering my inputs properly or something. Okay. Done.
Let's go!
Roach, please turn around. Thank you. See? I saved my game that time. We do want to go back to Kaer Trolde Harbor, because that's the... Well... Probably Crossroads is just as easy to get to. Over the river and through the woods. To the horse races we go. Time for another horse race. Oh hey, a blacksmith. Hang on, just a second. Please tell me you have some money to take some...
Pale mug you got. Hungry or something?
Really?
Now what?
What about you? Okay, this one will actually sell something to me.
I'm guessing you're more... Show me what...
Alright, he's got 892 gold. That's not bad. There's hardly anything he can buy in there. You know, I haven't checked any of these swords to see if any one of them are any better than what I have. Now, I wonder how much it would cost me to repair everything in my inventory. Why is there not a repair all option? Alright, now he may have enough to buy a couple things off of me. 1103, 12, that won't work. That will though. Okay.
So long.
Fair winds and
not bad. Got rid of some of that stuff. And got all of my gear repaired. So, we have another race. Let us race. Alright, where's the bookmaker? There he is.
Heard Skana let you join the pursuits, but have you truly the courage to run?
Yeah, let's go.
Let's do this.
Listen up, good folk. Riding for the glory of Mudrun Freya today are Geralt of Rivia, Arv Oarsman, and Red Ricker.
Okay, let's go. Again, I just gotta make sure that I actually can see the route. Let's go, let's go. Damn, she's quick.
Won't let you win, Vic.
You ride like a woman.
Hey now.
Won't let you win, vagrants.
Hello.
You ride like a woman.
Get out of my way. Wow, that was weird.
And the winner is Witcher Geralt of Rivia. Such a feat deserves a reward. Here, may it remind you of your glory.
Okay, another race down. Outstanding. Where's my horse? Where is there a signpost? I really am out in the middle of nowhere. That's alright. Go ahead and save here and split the video and see you on the other side.